Hi everyone, this is Lakshmi. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Tale Teller Lakshmi. Hope you already subscribed my channel. If you didn't, please subscribe. Today, all over the world, people are celebrating Eid al-Adha. On this auspicious occasion, I'm very happy to wish you a happy and blessed Eid. May the Almighty appreciate all your sacrifices, answer all your prayers, vanish all your obstacles, and bless you with eternal happiness and prosperity. The festival falls on the 10th day of Dhul-Hijjah, which is the last month of the Muslim lunar calendar. Eid al-Adha is also known as Bakrid in India. The day honors Prophet Ibrahim's sacrifice. It is believed that he was tested by God to sacrifice his only son. The story is that Prophet Ibrahim had a recurring dream in which he was sacrificing his only son Ismail. Ibrahim, a great believer in God, took this dream literally and wanted to sacrifice his only son Ismail, who was 10 years old at that time. According to tradition, God sent his angel Jibril and asked him to sacrifice a lamb instead of his son. Every year, Muslims celebrate this festival to honor Prophet Ibrahim's loyalty towards God. And because of his action, this festival is also known as Festival of Sacrifice. The act simply symbolizes giving away the dearest, and hence it suggests one must be willing to sacrifice what they love the most. Devotees celebrate this festival by sacrificing a lamb or an animal like goat, cow or camel to show their devotion, which is later divided into three parts. One share is kept for home and the rest two shares are given to the needy and the poor. Once again, I am wishing you all a happy and blessed Eid. Thank you.